This is Disney Mad Tea Party, the game of topsy-turvy teacups. In this wild wonderland tea party, play a card to place a teacup. But don't let the tilting tower fall. If you play all your cards or stack the last teacup, you win. Here's how to play. Set up the game as shown in the instructions. The player who most recently drank tea goes first. On your turn, play a card from your hand. Most cards show what size or color of teacup you must stack on the tea party table. For example, when you play this card, stack a small yellow teacup. This one, you'll stack a large purple teacup. When you play this card, choose any medium-sized teacup to stack. And this one lets you choose any green teacup to stack. You only have to stack one. There's also some special cards that I'll show you later on. How do you stack a teacup? If there are no teacups already, place your teacup anywhere on the tea party table. If there are any other teacups, place your teacup on top of a stack. You cannot start a new stack unless you play a special card. If there's already more than one stack, you get to pick. You may only use one hand to place your teacup, and you must place it right side up with its base flat on the tee of the teacup below it. You may not purposely touch other teacups or move them with the teacup you're stacking. After you stack a teacup, count to three out loud. If any teacups fall during your turn, including while counting, return any fallen teacups next to the tea party table. But leave any teacups that are still stacked on it, then draw three cards and go again. If you count to three without any teacups falling, your turn is over. Now, it's the next player's turn. Don't draw a card to replace the one you played. You want to get rid of all your cards. If you can't play any of your cards on your turn because those teacups are already stacked, draw cards from the deck until you draw one you can play, then play it. When you play one of these cards, stack any teacup. Then, if no teacups fall, you reverse the direction of play. Force the next player to draw a card, or get to discard a card from your hand. But if any teacups fall, the special power doesn't happen. Just draw three cards and go again. When you play this card, start a new stack on the tea party table with any teacup. When you play this card, instead of stacking a teacup, remove the top teacup from any stack on the table. And when you play this card, you don't have to stack or remove a teacup. Instead, draw a card and end your turn. If a player ends their turn with no cards left in their hand, they win. Or if a player ends their turn with all 12 teacups stacked on the tea party table, they win. Now how about a nice cup of tea?